All right, let's finish things on the mat. High school state championships for girls wrestling. The first time GHSA has had a championship for girls wrestling. Pretty cool stuff here. Sophia Eglian, your 7A state champion, finally getting to compete for a title after being a part of North Forsyth's wrestling team for the past few years.
I think girls have the same chance as guys, and that if they work as hard as they can, then they'll make a whole lot of difference in the world.
Really cool stuff there. All right.